करें।
Of whom
I need not say much in this platform, but to the entire traditional Sanskrit education, there is a saying, Swadeshe Pujyat. Why are we learning Samartham Sarva Shastra? Learn more and more these Shastras, we become more and more. Dr. NSR Swami by Sri R. Rajagopal. First copy to be received by Sri L. V. Subramanian. Second copy. And also.
Sir.
To come on this occasion of the release of the book.
People have learned from him from the other countries. There are people coming here from Pondicherry. So he is here as a Jagat Guru. We are very grateful to him. The splendor of today's function has in fact got a boost with the presence of our governor here. So I express my gratitude towards him for coming all the way here and participating in this function. As it is said, we can interpret it in another way. In Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna spoke about his vibhuti, how he manifests in different areas, in different organisms, in different mountains, in different rivers, different animals. He goes on to mention whichever has achieved a state of perfection, that is myself, that is the vibhuti which Lord Krishna has mentioned. I think for all of us here today, it is Lord Krishna's vibhuti which is there in the form of this scholar, and who is still striving for perfection. In our tradition, in our Sanatana Dharma, nobody accepts anyone who says, I have achieved everything. That is the touchstone of our Sanatana Dharma. None of our gurus have ever said, I have learned everything, I have understood everything. There is no guru to our knowledge in our Sanatana Dharma who says that he knows everything. He is also like that. He is still trying to learn. He is still trying to write. He is still trying to guide you amidst this green field. You look around, you only find greenery here, green pastures, coconut trees. It is like the ancient Gurukula. It is like the Raja Bhoja. We have Bhaskaracharya, who has written about the speed of light centuries and thousands of years ago. So, whatever scientific phenomenon we are talking about today, whether it is the aircrafts, whether it is the X-rays, whether it is atomic explosion, whether it is the geological exploration, all this is already discovered thousands of years ago. It is a great misfortune that the present generation has not been exposed to this knowledge which is there in all our Sanskrit texts. It is a befitting occasion for all of us to once again bow our heads in reverence to all such rishis who have given us Sanatana Dharma. Always talked about a person's outlook. How expansive is somebody's outlook? That is where we remember this saying, Sahasra Sirsha Purushaha. So which means the Lord is present in thousand ways. He is seeing with thousand eyes. He is moving with thousands of bodies. He is moving with all of us here. We will not have in a state of happiness where Sarva Manava Saubhratrutva becomes the basis of life, where all of us feel that we are all members of Vasudeva Kutumbakam. All of us are members of one family. So let us all pray with folded hands. I express once again my gratitude to